Hey guys, welcome back to our first break of tonight's night break. Got a lot of good stuff coming up. This is our 20 box baseball mixer random team group break and triple jersey giveaway. Three jerseys given away in this. We're going to start off like we always do. We're going to start with the rules. Three autographed jerseys will be given away in this break. A Canseco, a Boggs, and a Glavin. All of these will be randomized through random.org. 30 slots per break, slots 1 through 30. Buyer will choose their slot for the break. We will then take this slot and randomize it five times. And then we'll take all our MLB teams, randomize those five times. From there on, we will take those lists, put them together, match it up so you guys can see it. I'll read it out, and I'll show it on the screen. The customer will receive all cards with their team name printed on the main image of the card from that particular team. In the event of the cards containing two or more players from different teams, random.org will be used to randomize that card between the associated teams. In the event of a player being in an all-star uniform or all-star or international team name printed on the card, that card will be given to the team that the player is currently on at this point in time. If the player is retired wearing an all-star uniform, it'll be randomized between the teams that he has played for during his career. So if you get somebody that's, Roger Clemens, if he's in a Red Sox jersey, goes to the Red Sox. If he's in an All-Star jersey, randomize it. Pretty simple. We'll have this video up on YouTube probably late tonight. But if you're here live, let's get started. We're going to go to random.org. I already have all 30 names put up here in random.org. I'm prepared. So let's randomize these five times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that is 5. We're going to take this. That looks good. And then we're going to take our MLB teams, randomize this five times. Like I said, guys, if you're here for the Triple Jersey Baseball Giveaway, you are in the right place. Thanks for joining us in the Steel City Break Room. Got a great night of breaks coming up. Also, at 8 o'clock is our memorabilia break. Make sure to get in that. $149 gets you a slot in that for a guaranteed piece of autographed certified memorabilia. Great break coming up. Randomize this five times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. I'm going to match these two lists up real quick. Let me get out of my printer real quick. Brian C. has the Orioles. Anthony R. the Nats. Mel K. the Giants. Chris G. the Indians. Richard B. the Brewers. Chris G. the Twins. Scott T. the Diamondbacks. Jerry G. the Rays. Michael Z. the Cubs. Anthony M. C. the Padres. John D. A. has the Marlins and Braves. Scott T. has the Buccos, Pirates. Salem E. has the Phillies. Mark F. the Astros. John D. A. the Reds. Kevin F. has the Royals and the Red Sox. Robert P. has the Yankees. John D. A. has the Athletics. Kevin S. has the Jays. Chris G. has the Mariners. Chris G. the Angels. John D. A. the Dodgers. Alex O. the Mets. John D. A. the Cards. Michael M. the Rangers. Chris G. the White Sox, Mel K, the Rockies, Abby H, the Tigers. Yeah, not pre-recorded. That's whenever we go to screen 2, that's our zoomed-in screen. It'll show it. See, here's the same list in screen 3, but a little easier to see. Yep, we're live, 100%. All right, let's get started. We're back on me. We're going to start with Topps 2015 Supreme Baseball. Let's get going. Box number 1. Good luck, everybody. If you just came in the room and you don't know who you have, just throw your first name, last initial in the chat, and I'll tell you who you got. But thanks for breaking with us, guys. Good luck to everybody. Two autographs per box in here. Let's get some good stuff pulled early. Starting off, for the Astros, Jose Altuve. That's a good start. Small player, but that's a big start. Jose Altuve for the Astros, great second baseman. And then Fernando Mania, 24 of 25 for the Dodgers. Fernando Valenzuela for the Dodgers, 24 of 25 auto. That is a good start. Those are two good hits to start us off in 2015 Supreme Baseball. Great cards coming out of here. So you got the Astros or the Dodgers, you got to be already pretty happy. For the Cubbies right here, Arizmendi Alcantara for the Cubs. And for the Twins, rookie card Byron Buxton for the Twins rookie card auto, Byron Buxton. Nice prospect for the Twins right there. Twins got a lot of good young talent coming up. Byron Buxton leading the charge for Minnesota. Go to box number three. Like I said, guys, stick around because we're probably going to have to randomize some cards, and we're definitely going to have to randomize those three jerseys, so you don't want to miss that. That's going to be a lot of fun. For the Dodgers, Dodgers getting another good hit. Jock Peterson on the auto. Nice young player for the Dodgers, Jock Peterson. And we're going to go to the, NL Central, St. Louis Cardinals, Matt Adams on the auto. Matt Adams for the Cardinals. Got a box at number four. For the Cubbies, Jorge Soler for the Chicago Cubs. Nice hit right there for the Cubs. And for the Phillies, Michael Franco, rookie card auto. Michael Franco. Box number five. So thanks for joining us, guys, in the Steel City Break Room. Breaking after dark. Going until, man, I don't know where we're going. We'll go until we stop getting orders. So hopefully we're going a long time. Oh, Jay Hay. Nice hit for the Buccos right here, Josh Harrison. And another one for the Phillies, Michael Franco, rookie card auto. Got two already for the Phillies. Those are some nice boxes, some great cards coming out of there already. We still got 2013 Supreme, but we're going to go to Classics right now. 2014 Classics. Like I said, guys, we're going to be adding another one of these breaks pretty soon, probably tomorrow morning. So be on the lookout for that. We've got three new jerseys. I think we might keep the products the same, not 100%. All right, let's get going. Rookie card. All the rookies coming out right here. Dustin Pedroia, Stargell. Stop on our hits for this. I know, Scott, you got to get in to get the big cards, man. So everybody says they drove. Oh, man, I could have got it. Travis d'Arnaud, rookie. Out of 149, Nap LaJoy. Pete Rose. Kutch. That's okay. Hey, get in the next one, man. Then, like I said, the next one will be posting another one. Gret and jump in on that one. Rookie card, Tyjon Walker, Montero, Decoy. There's our rookie Tanaka, Jose Ramirez. Rookie card Paxton and Gregory Polanco. They keep going. I don't know why they rotate up and down. Yeah, Russ still here. Yeah, not right now, but yeah, Russ is still here. Aaron Sanchez, Danny Santana. J.R. Murphy. Oh, we got our first little relic right here. We got a jersey on the left and a bat on the right. Stars of Summer out of 99, Adrian Beltre for the Rangers. Nice hit there. Suarez on the rookie. Xavier Bogaerts rookie. Nice player there. Chris Taylor rookie. Despaña rookie. Grichuk rookie. Davidson rookie. Just looking for our hits out of here. Colton Wong, rookie. Alcantara rookie out of 299. A lot of him so far. Arsmundi Alcantara rookie card for the Cubbies out of 299. I said, hey guys, if you're here for the 20-box mixer baseball break, you're in the right place. Jimmy Nelson rookie. Mookie Betts rookie. Nice rookie for the Red Sox right there. Going to go to our little mini box number 2 of 2014 Classics. Like I said, guys, while I'm waiting to get these packs, make sure you get in on the memorabilia break. $149.95. Everybody gets a piece of signed memorabilia in that coming up at 8 o'clock. Mookie Betts, rookie. We're going to start right here with Solarte for the Yankees out of $299. Jersey Swatch rookie card auto. Nice card right there. Rookie card Castellanos out of 25, Joe Morgan Timeless Tributes. Put that over there. Rookie card Swayzik and Shoup. Rookie Peterson. Jace Peterson, not Jock, and Ciccarini. Rookie Kreheimer and Owings. Rookie card DeScafalini and Guerrero. Travis d'Arnaud rookie. We got a redemption right here. Significant signature silver Alex Guerrero. Keep that over there. Nice. Shame we can't see it, but a nice card regardless. Vasquez and Tavares. Oscar Tavares rookie. Nice player there. Stroman and Jose Abreu, rookie. Nice player, Jose Abreu, for the White Sox. Marischek, rookie. Springer, rookie for the Astros. Really great player. Nice outfield. A lot of power right there in that Houston outfield. Part of that nice young core the Astros have. Butler and Betancourt, rookie. You know, let me see. I think we had him down here. I think it's the same guy. I believe it's this guy, the Dodgers, Alex Guerrero. Billy Hamilton, Andrew Haney, rookies. We're gonna move this stuff back here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the same guy. If that is, that's the case. If not, we always look it up before we send it out. Just we do the checklist. We always do the checklist with redemptions just to be sure. But yeah, so if that's the same guy, which sounds like it's the same guy, same case and everything, same name, probably him. But we'll double check just to be sure. Krejcik rookie, Wilmer Flores on the Jersey Swatch auto out of $299. Wilmer Flores, nice card right there. Like I said, guys, we do ship all base, so we'll go through them, make sure everybody gets the right cards. Colton Wong rookie, Chris Owings rookie out of $25. Timeless Tributes out of 25. 17 of 25 to be exact. Jimmy Nelson rookie, Mookie Betts rookie. Oh, Arboronera rookie card. That's a tough one. David Hale rookie. Travis Darno rookie. Tajon Walker rookie. Rafael Montero rookie, Masahiro Tanaka rookie. Eugenio Suarez rookie, another redemption right here. Alex Guerrero, a second Alex Guerrero redemption card. Touch on the classics. Rookie card, Robbie Ray. Luis Sardinas, rookie card. John Singleton, rookie. J.R. Murphy, rookie. Suarez, rookie. Xavier Bogaerts rookie card. Chris Taylor rookie, Dorsmeir Despaigne rookie card. Let's see, we got last pack here. Randall Grichek rookie, Matt Davidson rookie. Yeah, we'll see if we can get it. See what we got in this one. Despaigne rookie, Grichek rookie. Davidson rookie card, Colton Wong rookie. Nice player there, Colton Wong. Jimmy Nelson rookie, Mookie Betts rookie. Arboronera rookie, David Hale rookie. Darno rookie, who do we got here? Christian Betancourt rookie card auto out of 299 for the Braves. Christian Betancourt on the auto. Rookie card Jose Abreu, Lumberjacks. Rookie card Tajon Walker. Timeless Tributes out of 149. 11 out of 149. Rookie card Danny Santana. Rafael Montero rookie. Masahiro Tanaka rookie. Jose Ramirez rookie, James Paxton rookie. Gregory Polanco rookie card, Aaron Sanchez rookie. Danny Santana rookie, CJ Cron rookie. Eugenio Suarez. George Kelly on the classics, a little bat right there, 39 out of 99, George Kelly. There's our vintage relic we've been looking for. Xavier Bogaerts rookie, Chris Taylor rookie. All right, one more box of classics. I think Yankees, but we're going to have to check it. It just says New York on it. I believe Yankees, but we're going to check. Like I said, same thing with a lot of these. Same with Cooperstown. It won't have, is it Giants? Jimmy Nelson rookie, Mookie Betts rookie. Arvin Rahr rookie, David Hale rookie. Travis d'Arnaud rookie. Alcantara rookie again for the Cubs out of $2.99. Lots of him in like, what, two different products? $2.99 a rookie card auto. It was $2.81 out of $2.99. Tyjon Walker and Rafael Montero rookies. Tanaka rookie, Jose Ramirez rookie, Jose Abreu rookie card Lumberjacks. James Paxton rookie card. Out of 149, 100 out of 149, Yogi Berra. Polanco rookie, Sanchez rookie. Santana rookie, Cron rookie. Rookies up top, Vasquez and Tavares, Oscar Tavares, nice player. Marcus Stroman rookie, Jose Abreu rookie. Like I said, guys, after this is our memorabilia break. We might do some live breaks right ahead of that, but memorabilia break coming up. Randall Grichuk, Stars of Summer right here, 30 and 99 for the Rangers. Jersey Swatch in the bat, Adrian Beltre. Davidson and Wong rookie. All right, one more mini box of classics right here. Yeah, the Beltre. See what we can get out of here. Cryhammer rookie card. Any Romero on the rookie patch auto out of 25 for the Devil Rays. 12 of 25. Chris Owings, rookie. Mike Trout out of 149, 14 out of 149. Mike Trout, timeless tributes. Di Scafellini rookie, Alex Guerrero rookie. Alcantara rookie. Yonata Ventura rookie. Kyle Parker rookie, Santana rookie. La Stella rookie, Odor rookie. Marcinek rookie, Tyjon Walker right here on the jersey swatch auto out of 299 for the Mariners. You can see some new stuff in here. A few more packs and we're going to go to 2013 Supreme. Rookie card Springer and Butler. Betancourt rookie and Hamilton rookie. Henley rookie, Castellanos rookie. Susick rookie, Shoup rookie. Last pack, and we're going to go to Supreme. Jace Peterson and Cicini rookie. All right, move that out of the way. All right, let's go to Supreme. 2013 Topps Supreme, two autograph cards in here. Look at that. Tucked away in our Supreme box. Let's see what we can get here. 2013 Supreme Baseball. First up, Matt Adams, 12 of 20 auto for the Cardinals. 12 of 20, Matt Adams. And then, for the Rays, 13 of 50 auto, Alex Cobb. Let's see what we got coming out of here. One-on-one printing plate, Jonathan Pettibone for the Phillies. Signed printing plate, Jonathan Pettibone for the Phillies. And another 101, Ishikawa for the Mariners. Supreme Stylings, 1 of 1 for the Mariners. Nice hit right there. Hisashi Ishikawa for the Mariners. 1 of 1, nice card there. Two 101s in that box, it's pretty hard to beat. Down to three, guys. Got to get it. Good stuff coming out of there. For the Buccos, out of 25, Starling Marte. The game used memorabilia. Yeah, guys, great stuff coming up in that memorabilia break. I'm really excited about that. Darren Ruff, 19 to 25. Yeah, I was trying to think. Was that what that is? Yep. Autograph relic, yeah. Really nice card right there for Marte. Beautiful card. Like I said, guys, 149. Where else can you get a pay 149 and get a shot at you're guaranteed to get something autographed, you get a shot at something valued over $1,000. 50 autographed lithograph. It's beautiful. We just saw it upstairs a few hours ago. For the Mets, out of 15, 11 to 15, Gary Carter, 11 to 15. Yeah, dude, they got that whole outfield has speed, though, man. That's a good outfield. Out of 35, Mike Greenwell for the Red Sox, 29 to 35. Didi Gregarious, 4 of 25 auto for the Diamondbacks. 4 of 25, Didi Gregarious. And our last card, Yoivani Gallardo, 49 of 50 on the auto. Great stuff coming out of Supreme, out of 13 and 15. It's really nice hits coming out of there. Next, we're going to go to our Diamond Kings. Let's see what we can get out of Diamond Kings. Ryan Rua and Matt Scherzer rookies on the back end. Aficionado Freddie Freeman, Kenny's Vargas, and James McCann rookie. The little brown parallel, the little Ichiro on the little brown frame on the side. Madison Baumgartner right there, Diamond Kings original. Dilson Herrera and Corey Spangberger rookies. Eddie Murray Hall of Fame sluggers, Rivera and Corsino rookie cards. Mike Fultonwitz, rookie card auto right there, and a dual jersey swatch. 233 out of 299. Nice auto right there. Trevor May and Rosny Castillo, rookies. Let's see what we got coming out of here. Oh, the mini right here. Mini rookie card, Anthony Rendano. On the mini, Mikel Franco, Matt Clark, and Kendall Graveman rookies. Mariano Rivera, rookie cards Josic and Claudio. So rookies right here, Chafin and Reimer Liriano. Josh Donaldson on the brown frame right there, Diamond Kings. Bryce Harper originals, Taylor and Lane Adams rookie cards. Kelly Longoria. Original Matthews, Baez, and Escobar. Scherzer and Scherzer, Shoemaker, and Cobb dropped. Oh, nice, man. Yep. Keep going. They said, guys, if you want to win a signed jersey, there's four of them going off in the memorabilia break. Good stuff coming out of there. Mesoraco. Evan Longoria, ooh, dual jersey swatch, or jersey swatch on the left, bat on the right. That's 17 of 99. Nice card right there. Lobstein and Bassett are the rookies. Lou Gehrig on the mini. Kendall Graveman, rookie. Mercedes, rookies, and Yorman Rodriguez, rookie. So box number two of Diamond Kings. Got one more, or two more boxes of Diamond Kings, and then two Cooperstown, and then 2 5-star. Gonna end with 5-star. Sure to be some nice stuff coming out of there. Just go until we get our hits and our Diamond Kings. Pompey and Farmer, the rookies there. Rookie card, Rendano and Tellez. We got here, Elson Howard on our brown frame right here, Elston Howard. Diamond Kings mini jersey swatch, rookie card, Jake Lamb. Numbered out of 99, mini jersey swatch right there, Jake Lamb. That's pretty cool to have the mini rookie card jersey relic out of 99, Jake Lamb. That's pretty awesome. It's a cool looking card. Nolan Ryan out of 15. Ooh, we got a Nolan Ryan auto right there. Look at that. Dual jersey swatch, Nolan Ryan. That's going to go to the Texas Rangers. Look at that. That's out of 15. Great card right there. Nice hit right there for the Texas Rangers, Nolan Ryan. Trying to sneak the mini in me. Matt Kemp. All those minis, I always put them right behind a card, almost always wants to slip out. Soler rookie, Clark, and a Graveman rookie. Jake Lamb and Herrera are the rookies there. Tommy Heinrich out of 99 on the blue frame right there. Blue frame Tommy Heinrich. Walker and Finnegan rookies. Smith and Gore are the rookies. Last pack right here. We got one more box to go with Diamond Kings, and then Cooperstown and five stars. Good stuff coming up, and our three jerseys, so stick around for that. Still got three jerseys to give away. Out of 99, brown frame, double jersey swatch, Corey Seager. Rookie cards, Barnes and Alvarez. Last Diamond Kings right here. Vargas and McCann, rookies. That Nolan Ryan, that's going to be a tough one to beat out of 15 with a dual jersey swatch and an auto. We'll see if we can beat it, though. You never know. Tulowitzki on the brown frame. Jacob deGrom, originals. Rivera and Corsino, rookies. Rookie out of 99, rookie card, brown frame, dual jersey swatch, auto, RJ Alvarez for San Diego. Rookie card, Clark and Graveman. Norris, Lamb, and Norris, rookie cards. Adam Wainwright on the brown frame for the cards. Cano, Baez, and Escobar. Three more packs of Diamond Kings. See what we can get. Should we get one more good hit out of here? Ooh, 2/10. What do we got here? Troy Tulowitzki with the jersey swatch and the bat relic right there on the blue frame for the Rockies. Troy Tulowitzki, 2/10. There's a nice hit right there. One more pack to go. That was a nice hit right there, the Nolan Ryan. A lot of base cards in here, but some nice hits hiding in here as well. Byron Buxton, no rookie, but still. Corey Spang, I'll show you the last two rookies. Spanger, Rua, and Scherzer. All right, let's go to Cooperstown. A lot of these guys will have two all this stuff, you know, some teams that don't exist anymore. It'll go to the team that that team became. So we look at that stuff after the break and stuff, just to double check. Before we send anything out, we always do that. So it'll get in the right hands. It always does. Even if it takes me Googling who became who for a few sessions. Armed Forces, Jackie Robinson. Don Sutton. Bob Gibson and Lou Brock. Crown Royale. Raleigh Fingers. And Leo Duché. Got a printing plate right here. Hannes Wagner, black printing plate, 1/1. Nice card right there. Hannes Wagner printing plate. Miller James Huggins. Auto is Don Sutton and Jim Palmer. We're going to go by the names on the back. So Baltimore's going to Baltimore. Out of 35, Hannes Wagner. 1/25 going to Boston, Wade Boggs and Orlando Cepeda. Second Cooperstown box right here. Jackie Robinson, Randy Johnson, Arizona, Carlton Fisk, Chicago, Nolan Ryan, purple, out of 50, 31/50, that's going to Texas, Eddie Murray, I got another printing plate right here, Brooks Robinson, 1/1 cyan printing plate for the Baltimore Orioles, Brooks Robinson, Kirby Puckett, Golf Classic, obviously going to Minnesota. Andre Dawson, 4/40, going to Chicago. Raleigh Fingers, going to Milwaukee. Frank Robinson, Baltimore, that's 5/35. Number 1/25, Eddie Matthews, going to Milwaukee. And Jim Palmer, nice stuff coming out of Cooperstown, two printing plates. Let's go to 5-star. James Shields right here for the San Diego Padres. And for the Mets, rookie card, Kevin Plawecki, 23/25. Rookie card auto, Kevin Plawecki for the Mets. And our last box of 5-star before we get to the jerseys. Starting off for the Red Sox, Rick Porcello. Nice auto right there, Rick Porcello. And for the Cubbies, out of 50, rookie card auto, Javier Baez, 37/50. All right, that is going to do it for the boxes. Some really nice stuff coming out of there. I don't think we have any randoms, believe it or not. I was keeping my pile pretty clean. No duels, no retired players. All the Cooperstown stuff. If it's a team, you know, if it's the Brooklyn Dodgers, it's going to go to the Los Angeles Dodgers, stuff like that. We'll do that. make sure we get everything right later, but I don't think we have to random things right now except for the jerseys. So let's go back to random.org. Let me write these jerseys down. We got our Boggs, our Canseco, and our Glavin. Let me get these jerseys. Move some of this stuff out of the way. Knock down my little pile. All right. Show the camera over here. There's the auto. There's our Tom Glavin auto right there. Start off with Tom Glavin. We're going to start off with Tom Glavin right now. We're going to do it five times like we always do. I'm going to put the teams back in. Stretch that one a little bit far. There we are. Randomize this five times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the winner of the Tom Glavin Braves jersey is going to go to the Baltimore Orioles. All right. Up next, flip it on back, our Jose Canseco auto. We're going to do the Canseco now. Get a kick back over to random.com. We're going to do it five more times. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the winner of the Jose Canseco. It's going to the Boston Red Sox. They're going to get Canseco. How about that? Boston Red Sox get Jose Canseco. And finally, our Wade Boggs jersey. There's the auto. Show you the auto up close. All of these are either PSA, this Leaf Authenticated, and that's JSA certified. So everything's authentic. All right, kick it back over five more times. This is for the Boggs. 1, 2, 3, 4. The winner of our last jersey, the Wade Boggs Yankees jersey, goes to the New York Mets. Oh, man, the Mets are going to take Boggs. How about that? That was a lot of fun, guys. Thanks for the break. Kick it back on me real quick. All right, thanks, everybody. Hope you got some good stuff. Hope you won some jerseys. Thanks, guys.